I wonder what I should do today. I know. I think I'll go do something on the internet. Oh great. A blue screen of death. What the hell? I haven't done anything wrong. Please don't tell me it's one of those stupid Barney errors.
We interrupt your computer session to bring you an
error guy error.
Error guy was killed by the glitch fixers. They put a bomb in his lair. It will explode in 72 hours. Please do not turn off your computer. You get 25 chances.
Error guy, does he cause errors on any computer, even for fun? And what are the glitch fixers?
The glitch fixers are a group of computer experts that fix problems with any computer. And yes, error guy does cause errors on any computer, even for fun. But like I said before, do not turn off your computer. Please try to remember that.
You can't tell me what to do. I'll do whatever I want, and nothing will stop me. I'm going to turn it off anyway.
I see you've turned off your computer. Please do not do it again. If you do, a time reduction will occur.
Oh my god, who the hell cares? I'm turning it off again.
You've turned it off again. I told you not to do it again, did I not? A time reduction has occurred and it is now 66 hours. Please do not turn it off again. Oh come on. This is the third time you've turned off your computer. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 60 hours. Again, please do not turn it off again.
I know. I'll just block the screen. Hey, it actually worked. I think I'll probably do this for a while until the error is gone.
How dare you block me? You know I need to see you. That counts as turning off your computer. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 54 hours.
I know. I'll restart the computer instead of turning it off.
Are you kidding me? Restarting the computer also counts as turning it off. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 48 hours.
Well then, I guess I'll have to put the computer on standby.
Hey, what are you doing? Standing by also counts as turning it off. Anything you do will count as a turn off. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 42 hours. Now, please don't turn it off anymore.
You know what, error guy, I don't care what you say, I'm still going to turn off my computer whether the hell you like it or not.
This has got to stop. You're starting to get me very mad right now. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 36 hours. You're still not listening to me, are you? This is the last reminder I'm giving you to not turn off your computer. Another time reduction has occurred and it is now 30 hours.